going to swollen the muscles. Swollen the, press it down, press it down. Okay, so this is for multifidus activation. Multifidus activation. At the same time, abdominals will also activate. Okay. Next, progression. What is the first one? Level 1. The starting position for all. Patient in hook lying position. So what is your position? So now, you have to explain in your exam level 1. What is that? TRA. TRA means transverse abdominals. Transverse abdominal muscles progression. We have seen multifidus and all. First one is general activation of abdominals. We have seen. Next is activation of multifidus. Next, we have four levels. Four levels of activation of transverse abdominals. Okay, that first one is what? Position hook lying. Okay, next level two, lift one foot to 90 degrees with alternate foot on table. So, now, the same thing. Now try to press it down. Now slowly lift to 90 degrees. 90 degrees, that's all. Hold it. Okay? Contract TRA and flex one knee to 90 degrees while keeping knee flexed. While keeping knee flexed. Return the lower extremity to the starting line and grip it with the opposite. Now lift it. Now again lift it. Okay? So now, how to instruct the patient here is, first activate your abdominals, means pushing down and, okay? Now slowly lift. Okay, hold for 3 to 4 seconds. Now down. Now again lift it up. Activate the abdominals. Next, lift. Without activating abdominals, if you just relax. No, relax. If without activating the abdominals, pelvis will go like that. If you activate, you know, pelvic tilt, it will be stabilized. So always when lifting, activate the abdominals. Okay, you go. Come on.